The government plans to give high school students a dancing to universities in the Tokyo area more opportunities to learn about companies in other regions to encourage them to return to their home communities after graduation and find jobs there. Among other initiatives, the central government, in cooperation with local governments and businesses,plans to offer job seminars for high school students just before they move to Tokyo, so they can find it easier to return to their hometowns for work after graduating from near cities, sources said. Details, including the timing of holding such events, will be discussed at, according to the sources.Under its raised comprehensive strategy to overcome population falls and raise regional economies, the government aims to balance population flows from and into the greater Tokyo area by 2020 as part of measures race to reduce the oil concentration of people and businesses in the capital.The strategy also calls for boosting the attractions of regional near cities and curbing the number of students at near cities in Tokyo's 23 hours. Meanwhile, high school students in other regions choosing to attend university in the greater Tokyo area do not tend to have many opportunities to learn about regional companies or challenges facing their communities.Such students tend to find job in the metropolitan area and not return to their hometowns. The government intends to offer job seminars and internships in regional companies after the end of university entrance exams and in late March, when high school graduates move to the Tokyo area in preparation for their studies at near cities from April, the sources said.The government also plans to enable students to continue feeling close to the communities where they are from after relocating to the Tokyo area, partly by allowing them to receive AMI information about regional companies and have access to the associations of people who are from the same prefectures and currently live in Tokyo, the sources said.We hope that these measures will help students return to their home communities after studying for 4 years, an official of the Education Ministry said, while noting that it's good that students gather in Tokyo from across the country and study hard by competing with one another.